Meanwhile, the contractor for the project, M&M Jamaica, is declaring there is now a fresh approach to the selection process for projects in Jamaica. Speaking at the groundbreaking ceremony, Managing Director Donald Mullings said the bidding process, which demands top performance and cost effectiveness, must be adhered to.
The new paradigm shift does not allow work to be given out based on friendship or based on affiliation. Performance must be the only basis for assessing public contracts.